Usually, I try to follow my music orgasms, and when I have a music orgasm, that's when I know I need to sample something. And I have a music orgasm somewhere around here.